students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 8 Exercise 8.3 5th Question. The question is, I buy a TV for Rs. 10,000 and sell it at a profit of 20%. How much money do I get for it? We can do it in two methods. First, we will write the given information. Here, cost price CP is equal to Rs. 10,000. Next, sale price, we have to find profit percentage. Profit is equal to 20%. We are going to do it in two method. I will teach two also. Which one is easy for you, you can follow. Method 1. First, we have to find the profit. Then, we have to add it with the cost price. Now, we are going to find the profit amount. Profit is equal to percentage 20 divided by 100 into cost price is 10,000. Now, two zeros gets cancelled. So, 20 into 100 is equal to 2 into 1 is equal to 2. 1, 2, 3, 0 is there. So, rupees 2000 is profit. Profit amount is equal to 2000. Next, we have to find sale price. Sale price is equal to cost price plus profit. Here, cost price is equal to 10,000 plus profit amount is equal to 2,000. Is equal to 10,000 plus 2,000 is equal to 12,000. Therefore, sale price is equal to rupees 12,000. Next, we are going to solve it in second method. Method 2. Here, first we will write that profit amount is equal to 20% is there. So, profit is equal to 100. Plus 20 is equal to 120%. Next, sale price is equal to profit 120 divided by 100 into cost price. Cost price is equal to 10,000. Two zeros cancelled. Remaining is equal to 120 into 100. 12 into 1 is equal to 12. Then next zeros, 1, 2, 3 zeros are there. So, 3 zeros we have written. Therefore, sale price is equal to rupees 12,000. Here, formula is equal to profit into cost price. Profit percentage into cost price. You can write this. I am writing this formula here. Profit percentage into cost price. That's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.